Hey and welcome to a new pCon Planner tutorial. My name is Tim and today I'm going to show you how to quickly capture and modify properties of objects, items and room elements. Many objects like products, wall elements or light sources got a set of properties. These can be viewed and edited in the properties window. In the structured view, which now is available in addition to the familiar list view, the features are clearly displayed in tabs. In addition to the common tab, which is always present, there's also a special tab for the selected object with the respective properties, shown here with the example of the light source. With products, the structured view shows its full potential. Colors and materials in particular can be quickly captured with one click on the three-point menu and will help you to find an appealing solution. Special information or additional text can be entered directly in the property editor using multiple lines. It is also important to place objects correctly in the room. Let's take an easy example. I opened the product catalog and inserted a luminaire to my planning. In the property editor, I find the area transformation, which is located in the lower part of the tab Common. Via the value input, I can change the height and the rotation correctly. In the workspace, highlights are displayed to make it clear which value is changed by the input. The transformation works not only for single objects, it also works for multiple objects together. In the dimension section, you can find a simple alternative for scaling objects. The width, depth or height of an object can be adjusted with just one input. If log aspect ratio is checked, the object will be scaled in all dimensions. With the structured property view in pCon Planner, it is easy to keep track of the different features of objects. The tabs and transformation options will improve the workflow. More on the topic of exact work can be seen in the tutorial about floor plans. Thank you for your attention and see you in the next video.